prostitution problems, dope problems, gang fight problems, knowledge of self. The black people don't have no knowledge of themselves. We have been made just like white people mentally. And white people have made us so much like them until it's hard to teach them anything about themselves. It's hard to teach them to unite and marry and be with their own because they're now like white people. Black people are now like white people. And they're so brainwashed.